Welcome to Fresh Faces. In today's home decor segment, it's all about a bottle art by using CDs. So before getting into my video, those who are new to my channel, please hit the bell icon to stay tuned for my latest uploads. So today, I'm going to do a simple bottle art by using CD. So here, you have to take unwanted CD and you have to cut into any shapes. Cutting these CDs, you have to refrigerate the CDs for 15 minutes. Then it will be easy for you to cut the CDs. Then you require a Fevicol. Now you can see I have finished sticking CD pieces on all sides. You can see. So either you can refrigerate the CD for 15 minutes or you can dip it in hot water for 10 to 15 minutes so that you can cut the CD into triangular pieces or any shapes. Then you can cut in triangular shapes. Next, I am going to fill these spaces by using glitter pen. I'll show you. Now this is the glitter paint. You can buy it from commercial shops. So I'm going to fill the spaces by using this glitter paint. So now you can see that I have filled all the space by using the glitter paint. And I have just tied a knot around the mouth area by using a satin ribbon. Now this is the arrangement. Hope you all like this bottle art by using CD pieces. So that's all for today's videos, dears. See you soon in my next video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Until then, stay healthy and stay motivated. Bye.